Sebring International in Sebring, Florida. A beautiful day in the 60s, but I'm sure it's gonna get pretty warm and toasty. Plan for today is to run first half of the day on the Nankang Air Ones, and then the second half gonna put on the Cup Twos. Never ran on the Cup Twos, never tried the tire, so curious to see how it does. So let's go. We had some good sessions on the Nankangs. Swapped over to the Cup Twos. These are stock size and run flats. So supposedly they're like really, really stiff. I never ran them on anything. So I guess we'll see how they do. We'll see what the hype is about. fucking amazing. They're way too hot now though. They got you. Front left is almost 40 pounds. Could be 40 pounds on the actual gauge. So 222, man. That's crazy. Wow. Oh my god, I wish these tires weren't that expensive. Okay, well, I don't know how much you guys heard me, but just ran a 222.3. So that is 2 seconds faster than my previous PB. This morning, I ran a 223.8 on the Nankangs. So this is a 2 second improvement versus the Nankangs on my personal best ever. So needless to say, I'm really impressed with the Cup 2s. I don't know how much you guys heard me, but basically I was saying that the car, everything about the car seems to work a lot better with the cups. The gearing is better. Like, I don't have to shift into fifth. Here, at the end of 17, at the end of the back straight going into 17, the last turn, I normally have to shift into fifth, you know, good, I would say 500 feet before the turn. Here, I barely would have to shift into fifth, so I just rode the limiter for a little bit instead of having to shift and then immediately downshift. And that makes it so much easier to go through there, carry more speed through there. So I think that's one big difference. The other thing is the same thing in around turn one, going into turn one. Again, I have plenty of RPM now, whereas before I was clipping the rev limiter before I got to the bridge. So now I can more comfortably basically get to the bridge. I was trying to brake at the bridge. But definitely way more confident, inspiring, better turn in. I think that because the tires are run flat and on top of being Cup 2s, they're just super stiff. And this car just likes that sidewall apparently. So props to GM. They definitely figured out this is not like regular cups for other cars. They have their own spec. So